7 years old when I got my first pair, and I stepped outside and I was like, mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I jumped, I swear I got so high, I touched the net. Mom, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Maxes were next. That air bubble, that mess. The box, the smell, the stuff. The tread at school, I was so cool. I knew that I couldn't crease them. My friends couldn't afford them. 4 stripes on their Adidas. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks were like the pros. Yo, stick out my tongue so everyone could see that logo. Like the air flight, but bad was so dope. And then my friend Carlos's brother got murdered for his 4s. Whoa. See, he just wanted to jump back, but then wanted to start a cop, though. Didn't want to get caught from Genesee Park to Othello. You can clam for those probings with the Velcro, those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, cause I wanted to be like Mike, right? Wanted to be him, I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim, I wanted to be cool, and I wanted to fit in. I wanted what he had, America, it begins.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming.
We want what we can't have. Commodity makes us want it. So expensive, damn. I just got to flaunt it, got to show 'em. So exclusive, this, that new shit. $100 for a pair of shoes. I would never lose them. Look at me, look at me. I'm a cool kid, I'm an individual, yeah. But I'm part of a movement. My movement told me be a consumer, and I consumed it. They told me to just do it. I listened to what
we are record.